Ronnie Quadruple loves to run. The senior from East Aurora continues to set records for the Bengals cross-country and track teams. But she also loves to run to the kitchen. So why not, she thought, why not become a culinary nutritionist where she can combine her love of running with her love of food?
This was probably either 8th or 9th grade when I just started running and I was only a sprinter on the track team. And I remember I ate fruit snacks, something simple like that, right before my race. And as I was sprinting, like, I had this weird stomach cramp. And I'm like, I can't do it anymore. And then I decided, you know what? I'm going to switch up my eating habits. No more donuts once a week. That's when I decided I wanted to go to school to be a nutritionist. But then I decided about halfway through my third or fourth semester here, I switched to the hospitality program. I fell in love with it. My grades went up, and I knew it was the right major for me.
She credits Don Schmitter, culinary arts instructor at Buffalo State's Hospitality and Tourism Department, Chef Steve Burgesson, and the staff at Campus House. She even credits McDonald's, yes, McDonald's, for contributing to her culinary craft.
Well, actually, one of my gateways to eating healthier was looking at the McDonald's dollar menu, and my sister got like a burger or like a Happy Meal or something, I would get like the four-piece chicken nuggets and a side salad, and I would like cut up the chicken nuggets in small pieces and throw that on a salad. There actually is a correlation between cooking and running. Both require a lot of patience and consistency. So taking this in my running, about maybe 3 to 5 years from now, I hope to one day own my own juice bar and share my passion with others.